What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when facing installation issues with Roblox on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Installation problems usually occur when your system doesn't meet the minimum requirements to run Roblox. Visit this page, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Here, you can compare your PC's components to the requirements to install Roblox. Sometimes, overprotective antivirus or firewall settings can block the Roblox installation. Temporarily disable your antivirus and Windows Defender firewall before attempting to install Roblox. To do that, open the Windows Security app by searching for Windows Security in the Start menu search. Click Virus and Threat Protection. Then, click on Manage Settings and turn the real-time protection slider to the off position. Follow the on-screen instructions to temporarily disable your firewall before reattempting to install Roblox. Remember to re-enable this option once the installation is complete. Accumulated temporary files can sometimes interfere with installations. Clear your temporary files by searching for %temp% in your Start menu search and hitting Enter. Your File Explorer will open up. Here, delete all the files in this folder. Some files will remain, so just skip the deletion and leave them there. If the installation problem persists, then try installing Roblox with administrative privileges. This can help avoid common installation problems. Right-click the Roblox installer and select Run as Administrator. Follow the prompts to begin the installation process. A stable internet connection is crucial for downloading and installing Roblox. Ensure your network connection is stable and you're not experiencing any disruptions. You can use a speed testing site, such as fast.com. Consider using a wired or Ethernet connection if possible. An outdated operating system can sometimes lead to installation problems. Check for Windows updates by going to Settings, then Windows Update, and clicking Check for Updates. Install any available updates and restart your PC. Sometimes the installer file can get corrupted during download. Try re-downloading the Roblox installer from the official website. You can do so by launching any Roblox experience. The download option will show up after a couple of seconds. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.